Over in Yazoo, the city council voted to allow the city's event center to open at 50% capacity while following CDC and state health guidelines relating to COVID-19. Now, according to the Yazoo Herald, Mayor Diane Delaware was the only opposing vote in allowing the center to open.